The International Civil Aviation Organization is a specialized agency under the United Nations that regulates the principles and techniques of international air navigation and fosters the planning and development of international air transport to ensure safety and orderly growth. The workshop will discuss issues related to machine-readable travel documents, advanced passenger information, and traveler identification program in the promotion of air transportation safety and find possible solutions to challenges faced. Lack of funding or resources is another area countries need to look into, as it has currently resulted in some countries' inability to implement instruments of safe air transportation and advanced passenger identification.
Knowledge and information that are not shared. Knowledge and information that are monopolized by individuals, and you don't share it with others who need it. That type of knowledge and information, in the end, I think it is not far-fetched to say they remain but meaningless. It is our firm view that the workshop will go a long way in enhancing facilitation in the region.
Namibia Civil Aviation Authority Interim Executive Director says the air transportation industry has to continuously renew and improve its method to combat identity fraud, given the grave security lapses.
It is therefore appropriate for us to intensify and continuously review our focus on the rudimentary and critical security platforms encompassing the gamut of traveler identification management.
The workshop, spearheaded by the International Civil Aviation Organization, ends on Friday. Evelyn Paulus, NBC News, Windhoek.